Today, we're doing legs. Coming up. So we are in the PTT to get my residence permit. It's ready, but they only accept passports. I forget my passport at my place. I show them my ID, my credit card with my name on it, but no, without passport I can't get it. So let's go real quick to my place, get my passport and come back. Luckily my place is like 5 minutes away from the post office, so no harm, no foul, right? And today also there is a big game between Barcelona and Chelsea, Champions League, football, soccer, big game, so I might be shooting some videos for you guys. Hopefully Barcelona wins.
A few moments later.
All right, mission accomplished. Process that took me 4 months and to get the residence permit. So now that's the, hard work, discipline, and you get the results. That's how it works, guys. All right, so now let's go to the gym to enjoy our other journey, the fitness journey, and we're doing legs. So see you at the gym. Great, let's start with the warm-up. right, so I'm sorry if the room is dark. There is no lights because the lights are not working. I talked to the reception, they told me they're gonna fix it tomorrow. So apologies, but I'm gonna do the workout anyway, all right? So let's get inside the darkness. Guys, so there you have it, complete legs workout, and I also get the residency today, so that's awesome. Yeah, as long as you keep going forward, as long as you take an action, good things will happen eventually. And if it doesn't yet, believe in yourself, have faith that it will. Enjoy the journey over adversity, journey over goals. Saif signing out, love you guys, and yeah, I'll see you tomorrow for chest, triceps and shoulders workout. Do, and what are you waiting for? You're gonna die. Go take action, live the life that you've always wanted. Don't fucking wait for permission. Do whatever makes you happy, and I'll see you tomorrow. This is Saif signing out. Love you guys. Au revoir.